To measure calories burned while biking, you can use a fitness tracker or a smartphone app that tracks your heart rate and estimates your calorie burn based on your age, weight, and intensity of your ride. You can also use online calculators that estimate calorie burn based on your speed, distance, and weight. You can calculate the total calories burned by biking, using the free calculator in the video description below. How many calories can I burn by biking? The number of calories you burn while biking depends on your weight, intensity of your ride, and how long you ride. On average, a person who weighs 155 pounds can burn about 260 calories in 30 minutes of moderate intensity biking. However, this number can vary based on factors such as age, gender, and intensity of the ride. If you increase the intensity of your ride or the duration of your ride, you can burn more calories. You can use online calculators or a formula to estimate the number of calories you burn while biking. Keep in mind that the number of calories you burn is just one factor in weight loss. To lose weight, it is important to burn more calories than you consume through a combination of exercise and healthy eating. Can biking help me lose weight? Yes, biking can help you lose weight. It is a low-impact cardiovascular exercise that burns calories and can help you improve your fitness and lose weight if you do it regularly. The number of calories you burn while biking depends on your weight, intensity of your ride, and how long you ride. To lose weight, it is important to burn more calories than you consume. By incorporating biking into your exercise routine and eating a healthy diet, you can increase your calorie burn and potentially lose weight. Is biking a good way to burn calories? Biking is an excellent way to burn calories. It is a low-impact cardiovascular exercise that can help you improve your fitness and lose weight. Biking burns calories at a similar rate to running and can help you lose weight if you do it regularly. The number of calories you burn while biking depends on your weight, intensity of your ride, and how long you ride.